An alert citizen has called in to report inhuman shrieking, thick, meaty sounds, and a coppery, rotten smell of gore and viscera coming from the now sealed and impenetrable Night Vale Public Library. And remember that the real victory won today has been for literacy.